can see how engaged the kids are. And I am, if anything, I don't see the kids being affected in their getting the receiving the quality of education at all, as opposed to if they were good to go to school. Each concept, they put in a lot of colors. The online, the class itself is so colorful. There's so much of color in the backdrop. There's so much of colors with the props. They cover every subject: art, fitness, dances, games, and there's a lot academically also. They cover a lot of portion, and without the kids feeling the pressure of it and enjoying it, if anything else. Even, by the way, they even cover all of the festivals. We were initially thinking, oh, the kids might miss all the festivals or the special events.
During this pandemic situation, as a parent, we were concerned about our child education. Teddy Buddy's team has done a fantastic job as far as the overall development of the child is concerned. They have a unique way of engaging child in the form of art, craft, painting sessions along with academics.
We are extremely very happy with the way she has been molded by studying in Teddy Buddies. A very all the best to the team of Teddy Buddies.
At Teddy Buddies, I found many teachers, everybody in fact, who are very talented and very passionate. And I'm really happy that my daughter Saya is being trained by them at this age, you know, which is going to set up a foundation for a brighter future of her.
Teddy Buddies, they continue keeping their qualities, their responsibilities, and last but not to mention, the bunch of super energetic teachers.
The school where my granddaughter is studying is excellent. That is clear from her face when I speak to her about the school. I very often notice a sort of happiness on her face. She speaks high of her teachers, her classmates, her school, and everybody there.